I saw a powerful post on TikTok and I was like, dang, I gotta just reinstate this. It's definitely not my message, but I agree with this message 1,000%. But y'all remember back to school? You kind of see like, oh, back to school, and people be looking at people's shoes, backpacks, clothes. You know, some would say things, some wouldn't. And kids nowadays are just vicious. I think they're worse than what they've ever been. Even when my son was little, like the stuff I went through at the parks with some of these kids, and I'm the one who just like, I will square up to these 7-8-year-olds. Like, don't be talking to him like that. Don't be coming at him like that. You know, he has a speech delay. He don't talk back. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm a wolf. I'm a wolf for my kid. I don't comply with anybody, period. But I will say this. In the post, there was a child who had back to school and he got like Skechers. So excited. And the kids started bullying him because they weren't J's. They weren't Nikes. They weren't Adidas. They weren't whatever. And my point to this is, the kids that get picked on, the kids that may have, a tight-funded family where, parents don't have the money, the luxuries to go spend hundreds of dollars on shoes when they can get more, getting stuff at general stores. They can't go to the malls and spend $50 on a pair of pants. It's just not realistic in their budget. But all those that always want to come for those children and you don't know their story, that get bullied, those are the ones that make it in life. Those are the ones that go on top. Those are the ones that people that never acknowledge, now they're seeking their advice, their talent. What are they doing? How are you able to do X, Y, and Z? So just know, like, at the end of the day, those kids always come out stronger than the that are being bullied. Because you never know, the ones that you bully might be your boss one day. They'll be making that money. They'll be driving that car that you wish you had, but you can't. You can't for whatever reason. So the point is, parents need to be better, keeping our children humble. I love the fact that my child is 5 years old. He doesn't know anything about brands. He's not into the video games. He's just into learning, playing outside, playing with toys, being with nature, being at the beach. It's the littlest things, but that's how we've raised him. And I think parents need to do better with their children. I'm not saying all, but we could always be better. We need to keep them humble. This life is only temporary, but this is forever.